I'm sorry, myself and Morris were just discussing cheese. Yeah, I might have fucked that up there.
And we were so drunk that we decided to hire prostitutes. But when we arrived... Oh, come on now.
Well, we were just wondering, now that you're the boss, would you like me to gain access to... Oh, no, that's all gone, isn't it? It's all gone there. We don't know any of those lines, I'm afraid. We'll come back later.
This
it is that again.
A screen. This is a mouse. Keyboard.
Keyboard.
Okay, that goes on and off.
Okay.
Okay.
No,
that doesn't do anything. It's off. That means I turn it on and just walk away.
Do you bear that in mind?
How can that ever possibly work? Remember, you've never seen this before.
Yes, there was a time when things were very different. Shit, wrong camera.
I presume that's a band.
Hmm.
It's not literally a cradle of filth.
Oh, no, that would be horrible. Cradle of Filth are actually one of the greatest contemporary dark wave bands in the world. Quite like another go at that line.
Look, you've got to help Roy. His... Richmond's not in his room. Why is he out of his room? He's supposed to be in his room. What? Why is he not in his room?
Surely that's not acceptable. Not even a sentence.
Stand by in 5, 4, 3.
Oh shit, it's me. Sorry. There's absolutely no point to anything.
Right, no point. Oh, can I do that again? But less terrible.
Did you see the match last night?
Oh, yeah!
Yeah!
Oh. What a match! Oh, all the players running up and running back down, running up again.
Sorry, hold it there one moment. Thank you. Okay. Slight technical problem, guys. Won't be a second.
Rough. Yeah, that's the point.
Right.
The acting was so good, no one even noticed. And now the character is complete.
Oh, my God! My brain hurts! It's just not true!
Yes, it is! Yes, it is! And, you know, it's...
So
it's true. No, it's gone.
Did you not know me?
Don't know what it is.
Okay. Shut up. Do what I tell you. I'm not interested. These are just some of the things you'll be hearing. Oh, Christ.
Okay, no problem, Chris.
Oh, that was right, wasn't it?
Come on, Moss, we need to get to work.
Work?
Yeah, we need to post a classified Lonely Hearts ad online that sounds like a psycho so that I can prove to Jen that all men...
It's not the line, I'll have you know.
Everyone is having fun. Ah, fuck. One more time.
Now that's a good-looking woman. I'll tell Jen we got a reply. Roy? 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 Roy?
Just pull another face, please, Chris.
Pull your second face. You know,
nice.
The backup one you have. Sorry. I know.
3 minutes. Funniest thing I've seen in ages.
They're really well built.
Sorry, guys, just a little technical problem for us. Sorry, guys.
Was it the acting?
I've never seen anything like it. Moss and Roy are definitely the new Rat Mouse. You've unleashed a monster with this... Oh, fuck, sorry.
Don't clap that, I fucked up.
You know, my mother wouldn't stand for any of that kind of nonsense. I can just hear her now. What are you doing, Moss? What are you doing?
Hold it there, guys. Sorry.
Oh, yeah, my name's not Moss. Oh, yeah, it's not. It's not even close. Do you really like that film?
Yes, didn't you?
No! It was heartwarming. This whole situation is just freaking me out. I mean, have you seen this? Look at this. This is her entire CD collection. I may be having problems with my towel.
And the real reason that I terminated your therapy was because I wanted to explore some of those feelings.
Talk to me.
And the real reason that I terminated your therapy was so that I could explore some of those feelings.
I see. Are you ready for this jelly?
What?